Fry Plate Pals, thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you're new to our channel, click that red subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you get updates anytime we upload new videos. Now, before we get into the video, guys, I want to thank all of my awesome subscribers, old and new. Thank you guys for clicking and sticking with me. So today, guys, I have something that I couldn't wait to do. I'm so excited. We have one of the LOL Surprise OMG Series 3 dolls, guys. We got Roller Chick. We're going to be unboxing her, but this isn't going to be your typical unboxing. We're going to unbox her with all of the stuff that she came with so you can see her original style, but we're also going to give her a little makeover and give her a different style, instant ride play style. And so, guys, without any further delays, let's go ahead and get to this unboxing and style.
A million people in the crowd, but I only see your face in all the lights. And as the bass keep pounding on me, baby, I really wanna make you mine. I don't really care about love, I don't really care about happy ever afters. Something about you gives me hope.
So guys, I have taken her items out of the box and revealed our girl. Isn't she lovely? Look at how beautiful she looks. She's behind the dressing room. Do you guys want to see her outfit? I am just dying to see it. And I'm just so excited, guys. So I'm just gonna get right to it. Oh my goodness, look at her. Isn't she lovely? Oh goodness, I am so enjoying looking at her. She is so pretty. Wow, awesome. So that is our girl behind the dressing room. And so let's go ahead, before we take her out of the box, let's go ahead and see some of the items that she got. And so these are her roller skates. Cool. So we get to see them in person for the first time, guys. Oh, wow. Oh, and they don't roll. Oh my goodness. I was hoping they were gonna function. Like, nope, they don't roll. They're just kind of static skates. They're for looks, but very cute. Look at that. And it's got a little pink at the back, like the color scheme. Cool. It's like little silver accents and stuff. I think that's going to be great. So in her little accessory box, sometimes there's hats in here or accessories. So let's see what's in there. Ooh. So we've got some little decor for her hair if we, you know, do little ponytails and stuff. So that's nice. What else is in here? Oh, cool. These are her glasses. Guys, these are cute. They kind of have like a little film on them. They just kind of look a little like a matte finish. That's what I'd say. Like a matte finish on them. But they're cute. Nice. Let's see what else we've got. So this is the first garment bag that we're going to take a look at. It's a rather long one. So it's probably got, I don't know, pants or something in it. So let's see. Oh yeah, we're right. And I love her little hanger. She's got a little like purple hanger. Oh, this is so cute. These are going to be great on some of my other dollies. Look at these pants. Shimmer and shine. Love it, love it, love it, guys. I tell you, they did such a great job on the clothes and accessories. And so we've got this other garment bag. I try to be really careful when I open it because I like to keep my garment bags. Oh, now this is cool, guys. She's got this little jacket. It's really nice. Look at all the different colors and stuff on it. Ooh, it says see you later. Isn't that cool? Nice. I love that. And so that's all that actually came inside. Oh, and then of course she's a Pisces, guys, which is great. It says today's the day to try something new, give it a whirl, and keep on rolling. So that is nice. That is the fashion BB magazine. Awesome. And so let's go ahead and get our girl out of the package so we can get a closer look.
Oh, something about you, yeah. When the sun goes down and the night sky's falling, do you believe in one-time lovers? 'Cause deep inside of my wildest dreams, you'll be by my side. When the sun goes down.
guys, so if you're new to my channel or new to LOL Surprise OMG Dolls, there's some features on box. This is like a little play set right here. You can kind of do some pretend stuff. You can style your dolls and probably take some photos and stuff. There's the dressing room. And of course, behind there in the dressing room, there's a little mirror. You can take this little tab off so you can like really see it. Some of the LOL Surprise OMG Dolls that have a mirror, for some reason, they didn't actually have a mirror, but this one I can tell it is a genuine mirror that's inside. Also, here's some information about your doll. But the doll stand, it comes with a doll stand. I'm not going to go into how to put them together and all those things. You guys can check out some of my other videos where I have done many unboxings. I'll try to insert a playlist so you guys can check out my OMG dolls because I have told you guys so many different things about them. These dolls are super cute. I will mention one of the key features I like about them is their hands come off, because when you're trying to get them dressed, sometimes it's really hard because their hands are so soft, guys, and they bend and stuff while you're trying to put things on them. Now look at her nail polish, guys. This is so cute. Look. See, she's got that pretty blue, it's like a blue-green nail polish. Beautiful. And look at her hairstyle. She looks so gorgeous. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. She's so cute. And look at her hair. Oh my gosh. I mean, she wasn't at the top of my list. I mean, I wanted to see her, but she is so cute. So cute. She already has part of a little outfit on. She's got right here. Let's see what this is. Ooh, okay. So this is like a little, like, I don't know, like a leotard or whatever that she's got on, which I think is cute. The colors, it matches her hair so well. This is so adorbs. Love it. Her face, oh, I'm telling you, she is everything right now. And I love these little shorts, guys. I cannot wait to style these on some of my other LOL Surprise OMG dolls. This is going to be so much fun. And her socks, guys, look at these. These socks are amazing. They're kind of like, they have like a shimmer and a shine to it. Really, really nice. So this is going to be cute as well. I am just thinking about all of the different things that I'm going to be able to do with this. And so guys, let's go ahead and get her dressed so you can see her look with all of the stuff that she came with. Awesome. Okay, so she has something else in here. Let's see what it is. I forgot. There's something right here. Oh, this is actually like paper, guys. This is like a wax paper bag. Normally, this is like a plastic little bag, but oh, it's recyclable. So, hey, they're trying to be eco-friendly now. And so, this is a different type of LOL Surprise bag. So, let's go ahead and open that. Oh! So this is cute. She's got a little disco ball bag. Oh, this is going to be a nice little accessory. So anyway, guys, let's go ahead and get our girl all dressed. So we got your girl all dressed, and let me tell you, Roller Chick looks so good. Now, I did something, a mistake that I make almost all the time. I mean, I've done it at least 2 or 3 times now. Inside the wrapper, when you take out her accessories, there was like one little section of another wrapper that had her earrings, guys. I almost threw the wrapper away. I mean, literally, I was like, surely she has some earrings or something else. And she also had this little bracelet. I'm not gonna put it on her right now, but don't throw anything away until you make sure you have everything that you're supposed to have. Anyway, she looks so cute. I love this look on her. I mean, it's cute. And look at these skates, guys. I'm loving them. The socks, everything. The outfit looks amazing. The only thing that I did not put on her are these pants, and I'm not gonna put that on her today. Or maybe in a future video, I will style her or one of my other OMG dolls with pants like this. But what I would like to do, guys, is I want to go ahead and give her a second look. So guys, this is look number one. You guys let me know what you think about it. But now we're going to go on to look number two. Okay, guys, so this is look number two. She's still wearing her earrings, and I gave her Glamstronaut glasses, which I think are nice. So it pulls out the pop of silver on her. Really, really cool. And then she has on this dress, guys, that I got from Haute Couture. So she is like serving us all kinds of goodness. And she has on Glam's little purse, which I think is so cute. And this little purse, guys, it goes great with those disco ball earrings of hers. So this is an awesome look. And then I gave her these little shoes, which are cute. And these are some strappy shoes that I've used before. But I think this is such a cute look, guys, for Roller Chick. Let me know what you think about look number two. Okay, guys, so this is our third and final look. I actually gave her some Boxy Girl glasses. So I think they are cute and kind of go pretty similar to the glasses that Roller Chick comes with. She still has on her earrings. I gave her a little Barbie silver necklace. She has on my Haute Couture top. And she has on her little jeggings, leggings, jeans, whatever, sparkly pants. And let me tell you, I wasn't going to put them on, but I wanted to see how they fit. And when I saw them, I said, ooh, I need to do a cute little outfit with it. It hugs the waist just right. It's a perfect fit, obviously. Love this. And her boots that she has on, guys, belong to Shadow. And so I think that's great. It actually goes pretty well with the color of her hair and everything. So guys, that was the third and final look that I have for Roller Chick. I hope you guys enjoyed my unboxing as well as my additional styles that I created for my dolls. What I need you guys to do is like, comment, share, and subscribe if you're not a subscriber here. I appreciate you guys here at Instant Replay. Also, I would like to know in the comments below, which was your favorite look? Look number one that she came with, look number two that I created, or look number three? Okay, guys, that's all we had today on Instant Replay. But before we go, I just wanted to say, even if you have a hard day, we hope you find some time to play. And we'll see you next time on Instant Replay. That's what it's all about. We are real.